Welcome to Rhinos and Aliens.
Yo, I don't piss on girls unless they like it.
Okay, Bill Cosby.
What, bro? Now you're saying I'm drugging bitches? I'm not drugging bitches. Yo, but okay. Would you piss on a girl if she wanted you to? And when I say girl, I mean a woman, not a girl.
If she wanted me to piss on her,
yeah,
would I piss on her?
Yeah. Let's say it was just a one-night stand. Like, you don't have to look at her again.
Do I respect? Well, if I don't respect her, then
it's a one-night stand, so.
Is she ugly?
No. She's good looking.
Why the fuck would I piss on somebody who's fucking...
Because you know like how some women, they moan or they seductively say in your ear, how I'm going to suck your cock.
What if she's like, ooh, daddy, piss on me. You gonna piss on her?
Holy fuck.
And then she gets on her knees. Yo, can you do that thing again, though?
What?
It won't be natural. Never mind. That
ooh,
was so
daddy,
good.
Piss on me. That?
Yeah. Do it in the mic.
Do it in the mic. It's fucking weird. My man's friend's about to bust a nut in this bitch.
Oh shit, did I miss it?
No, you're good.
Oh, you're good. It's something in my eye. Okay.
I should have a fountain in front of your house.
Nah, but for real. Would you do it?
Do what?
If a girl asked you to piss on her.
I don't even think I'm going to have to pee. Because I'm going to be hard as hell.
How would she say it?
You go.
I gotcha. Ooh, daddy, piss on me. Would you do it?
Fuck yes.
Monty, would you do it?
I already said yes.
Yo, but that's a good point.
You
wouldn't
be able to pee.
You would.
I wouldn't be able to pee.
You would have to get soft in order to.
Yes.
Unless you're just like you're really strangling your penis to.
Unless you just woke up, type of hard. I don't know. Yeah.
But no, you would have to nut on her first and then pee.
What the fuck is wrong with what the fuck?
You always pee after you nut, and you can't pee unless you nut. When you have a boner, if you don't nut, you're not peeing.
That is very true.
This is all facts.
You gotta pee like hours after, probably even minutes.
No, I pee direct. Oh yeah, if you don't nut, yeah.
But no, you should pee at least 30 minutes after having sex to reduce the risk of receiving a UTI.
Yeah,
because
sometimes.
But I'm saying if you don't nut, it's hard to pee because your penis is still in the thing. I'm trying to nut, so don't pee.
Yeah.
But the moment you nut, that's when you pee to clean everything out.
Okay, I understand.
Yeah. So I'm saying we would have to nut in her mouth or face and then piss on her.
Okay.
Now, to make it better, though, what if she says, I want to drink your piss?
This bitch is out of fucking control. I have to get the fuck out of here.
What if she said it?
I don't give a fuck how she said it. This
say
bitch is nasty.
Say it, X. Come on.
I can't.
She has to fucking go. Fuck out of here.
So if she's like, daddy, can I drink it? You gonna say no?
I'm gonna be like, get the fuck out of here. She's out of my fucking life. She's out of control.
Yo, but I'll put money a chick like
who the
that.
Fuck out here drinking piss.
You'll be surprised, bro. There's women getting paid for that.
I got paid $300 to pour milk and honey on my feet.
Milk and honey on your feet.
That's in a bath of white rose petals.
You said $300?
I would do that every day of the week.
What? I don't give a fuck about my feet. Honey and what else?
Honey and milk, bro.
Yo, bro, that ain't shit. Wow.
I know it ain't shit, bro. That's the easiest $300 right there.
I'm not even going to sleep tonight at this point.
I'm not either.
And then I'm up from 5 in the morning all the way.
Knocked.
Tomorrow's a full day for me.
I know. I'm going to be right there.
I'm going to be on the game going crazy.
Literally. You might as well stay with me the whole day.
I know.
You can make sure I eat and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't be eating.
I don't eat either.
Terrible.
I'm ready to eat.
Yeah, that's so crazy, though. I think I would really let somebody drink my piss. You know, that's actually pretty healthy for you. And you know, it's a crazy fact. Piss is actually the best way.
It's the first piss that you take.
Wait, would you let a girl put her thumb in your butthole?
I thought we already got through this.
Yeah, oh. He wants all of that shit.
Like I said, If you're not willing to receive, how can you give? In terms of eating.
All right. All right.
But before we end, though, I do want to say, guys, if you want a wider batch of teeth and you can't afford it, hey, you have it right in your body. Just take a little, like a pint, and just swish it around for 30 seconds, and boom, you're golden. If you want to subscribe, just hit this bad boy up here, that big fat rhino. If you want the newest video, to the right. If you want the recommended, to the left. And then, of course, our personal dick pic. Yep, right below. So thank you for joining us once again, and we hope to see you next week. So peace out.